First, let's open up GIMP. Import an image. Go to Layer, Transparency, Add Alpha Channel. Free Select Tool. Click and drag to select the portion you want to cut. Slide it all the way to the starting point and click it. Click. Select Invert. Press Ctrl+X to remove the background. Save it as PNG in order to preserve transparency. Export. Let's view the results. Done. Please subscribe.